Now we will draw the complete picture of the white conch, auspicious conch. Maybe we will start from the topmost. Topmost, we have to find out this small ring around each balls. Okay, first one and then second one. Actually, we already have here, and we have to make a little bit clean here. So, in order to get the small ring around the second one. Okay, so here we so, and the third one maybe here. Third one should be okay. So we have okay, and then we have to okay, somehow we have to do these lines, okay, like this lines, like this lines, okay, and then one line here, and then in the middle we have to draw kind of so small, okay, like this. We have to draw until the okay, we have to go down like this. Go down, and also one more strike to get the clear picture. Okay, so like this. Okay, and one more ring, not so thick, but so you have to draw until here. You have to make a small rounds here, okay, like this and like this. Small rounds to make to get some beautiful pattern here, over here, and then like this, and then you have to go down. Okay, so we got the so. And then here, from here, this point, this level, you have to also draw the mouth of the, how to say, the so now you're like making maybe somehow like this, when you give some more strikes of the drawing, then you get the full picture. Okay, so from this point we have to do some more strikes here, like starting from here to one, you know. Okay, maybe it's to somewhere here should be the right one. Okay, so something like that. Okay, second one. Second one and the third and third one, fourth one, like this, you know. Okay, at this level we'll draw the like the middle bar. This is the knot of the knot of the scarf, like this. Then from here, like this, and then the like this. This. Okay, now some more lines here. Okay, and then we will start from here again. At this point we have to like this. Okay, then we'll strike here. Okay, like this. These movements are very important to like this. You see, now we can start again here. Okay, some strikes like this, and this, and then this, you know. Okay. Now here we mix this. It is. Here also similar, to be very clear here. Okay. Okay, so maybe we'll move like this, you know. Like this, and then okay, then double strike, and then double strike here also at this point also, like this, and this point also same. Okay, same pattern. Okay, something like that. Okay, and then here we'll strike double strike. One, two. And then here also we will do the same thing. From here. Okay. Okay, so here, similarly, we will go down, and then here also going down, So you take the same thing, same movement, like this, and then like this. Okay, so and then the strikes, double strikes, you know. Okay, like this, like this, and at this point also we have to make at this point I think we have to be very careful here. I think here we should a little bit like this. Okay. We have a similar movement here, like this, and then like this. Okay. There is a small so, and then see. Okay, like this. So, okay, and a little bit also kind of a strike here, also something like this. And here also we can move from the here. And then also we can go similarly, we can move like similar like this, and then going up in the so we need here also double strikes. Okay, so here also one and two. Okay, almost finished. And maybe to mix a little bit more clear, now we get the clear picture. We'll do like this, and then do like this. See, now we got the clear picture, clear picture. And also here, we have to go like this. Also at this point we have to be very clear about the movements, and here also this movement should be very clear. Also this one. Okay. Then like this, and then like this, like this, and then like this, like this, like this, like this, like this. Then here also maybe like this. Then here also we have some. Okay. And here also at this point like this. And here also we have this movement, and here also we got this. Okay, here also this small curves to get the full picture of the scarf, white scarf. And also here we can just move like this. You see, it's not like this, like this. This picture is more clear now to us. Okay, now we will draw here small letters like this, and put this a little bit like this. Lotus is always like this, and then so like this, coming down, coming down, then coming down, coming down, then coming down, coming down. Then here also, we'll do like this, like this, like this. So, and then from here, like this, from here, like this, like this. I think this should be a little bit more here. Like this. Like this. Okay, so okay, so like this. Like this. Okay, like this. Like this. And then like this. Like this, you know. This way out. Okay, so now we got the lotus also. We have it now. Okay. Almost. So we have now the lotus as the symbol of pure and auspicious, and stands the auspicious conch. Now I have the full picture here. I hope you guys like it, and thank you for watching.